but I think we're going to be wearing masks for several months into the future.
Americans have been taking precautions against COVID for almost a year, but now the vaccinations are being rolled out.
The data that we have from these vaccinations is astounding.
But after you've been vaccinated, should you still take precautions? The experts are mixed.
Well, you're okay if they take a mask off and not be the 6 feet apart.
Yes.
I'm Kim Burrows with a special On Your Side report, Monday at 6 on News 4.